Selena Gomez just helped solve a 1980s cold case, and we have all the details. I'm Gabby Conti.
I'm Jana Rosenberg, and this is What's Hot on HollyWire. Selena Gomez and her mom were recently in Chicago in a series of cute shots by the bean and taking in the city. Gomez captioned, "Mama and I being tourists. We take great pictures. Oh, and we went to Crime Con. Love you, Chicago and the bean." Not only did this mother-daughter team go to Crime Con, but they both also proved they are basically detectives as they both helped solve a 1980s cold case. Gomez and her mom attended an event at the convention called CrowdSolve, whereas the name suggests a group of 300 people worked together to try to solve a long forgotten criminal case.
Doesn't that sound like so much fun?
So fun. I was just saying, is this only in Chicago?
I know.
Because I want to do it.
I want to do it. And you think about it too, like there's so many older cases that are completely unsolved and they didn't have the technology that we have today.
Right.
And like newer details come up about a case, but if the police have already decided it's closed and unsolved, mm-hmm. they can't. I mean, so this case in particular, have you ever seen the show Unsolved Mysteries?
No, but I do love Forensic Files, which is kind of similar.
So Unsolved Mysteries was big in the 80s, and I think it's the 90s. I think it's still, I don't know if it's still on. But the cool thing about the show is that they would do these cases, and at the very end, they would say, if you have any information, let us know. And sometimes they would end up solving the cases because of the viewers that were watching.
That's wild.
Yeah.
Wild. We can all be detectives, you guys.
We really can. So this year's investigation was about the murder of Kurt Sova. This case was featured on Unsolved Mysteries and has remained unsolved. It's about a 17-year-old high school student from Cleveland who went missing in 1981, and here's the spookiest part, after a Halloween party. 5 days after he was reported missing, his body was found in a ravine.
What's a ravine?
It's like, well, like water, I think, right? I think it's water. I think it's like,
we
it's
only
like,
work
it's like
here.
The water, like sewage thing.
Okay.
If you know what a ravine is, let us know.
Yeah.
You know what a ravine is, Tony? A ravine? No.
She goes,
let us know. I'm going to Google what a ravine is.
We're going to Google that and get back to you. Anyways, back to this story that's super interesting. Recently, a group of Tiffin University criminology students have been studying Sova's case at school, trying to find out what really happened. They also attended this event with Selena Gomez herself. Both of Kurt's parents are now passed away. His brother Kevin, who attended the CrowdSolve event, was elated to learn that his brother's case was getting like looked into again.
Yeah, it was so sweet. He like posted something about how I guess the detective that was leading this investigation at Crime Con reached out to him, and he was like so shocked
wow.
that people were looking into it, because this, I mean, it happened in 1981. Like people had
Wild.
Forgotten about it. Like they really did. And there's a lot of true crime fans that are like, what is it we want to know?
Totally. And how crazy like Selena Gomez and her mom are like helping
are just
solve
like, oh,
this
we
case.
Saw it. I love it. Well, Crime Con posted an Instagram photo of Selena solving this case. She's wearing a cozy jacket and ponytail, and she has this really focused look on her face. And according to other people at the event, the singer and her mom were working super hard, like everyone else who was at this event, taking notes, coming up with their own theories. Everyone's hard work did pay off because Crowd solved this case and helped finally bring a peace of mind to the Sova family. CrimeCon posted on Instagram a shot of Kurt's brother Kevin Sova with the NHPD detective, Tom
wow.
Sorrell, with the caption that said, "Not a dry eye in the house after his brother's case was finally solved after all of these years." I mean, 40 years. It's about 40 years.
So what was the outcome? I feel like you guys are dying to know.
See,
I'm dying
to know too, and I was trying to look into it and I couldn't find, like there's a Reddit thread and I couldn't find it. Like all reports on it are just like the case was solved.
Oh, wow.
But there was a lot of factors and a lot of different suspects. Like
okay.
he was at a party, there was Everclear being drinking, he was drunk. So like what I think what it is, and don't quote me on this, but I think what it was something along the lines of that he was underage, he got drunk at a party where there were parents at, he might have like gotten
wow.
alcohol poisoning and died, and then like what it seemed like if they put his body in this ravine, which we'll find out what that is, because they were, yeah, because they didn't want to like be responsible for his death.
Selena, let us know. Post
let
about
know.
This. We really want to know.
We really want to know.
Crazy. What do you guys think about Selena Gomez's detective skills?
Yeah.
Do you love true crime? Gabby and I clearly
I
do.
I can't get enough. I can't get enough.
I'm Jana Rosenberg.
I'm Gabby Conti, and follow us on HollyWire for your celebrity connection.